我们生产威士忌呢，我们最重要就是在蒸馏的工段里面，我们会把最精华的地方把它截取出来。那这个地方呢，我们只截取最精华10%来使用。
When the spirit is put inside the casks, because of the higher climate, higher temperature, it speeds up all these chemical reactions. So from the wood, you know, to the spirit, we have specific chemicals that will come out faster than if it's matured in colder climate. And that is something, it's not hard to understand, but hard to accept by some consumers. Why we build the distillery here, because of the water as well. And of course, the climate here and the good air, that all help the maturation in the end, and which eventually contribute to the fine quality of the whiskey.
We hope to know why. 那这个回推到最基础，就是化学变化上面的一个熟成方式跟一个化学的组合成分。那这个部分是他的专业，那他也比较 open-minded， 可以到全世界各地去做指导。
就像我们喝葡萄酒里面所说的一个名词叫 台化，所谓的风土，在地的风土，我认为就是非常重要的。我们不是要去跟苏格兰比谁好谁不好，而是我们在这么严格的精准的制程之下，我认为金车做得非常好。但重点是，我认为呢，它能够有效地表现的出来是台湾在地的风土。
A lot of flavors in there, much more than you get in a normal scotch. It's not quite as smooth as say a Speyside like a Macallan or anything like that, but it's you could very happily spend the night with friends and a bottle of this. Cool.